know I can make your hands clap.
I said I can make your hands clap.
Somebody said you, what are you doing? Let's go!
It's the NJSIAA Group 3 Girls Lacrosse Final as the Hill, the Summit Hilltoppers with a record of 18-3 take on the Moorestown with a record of 20-2.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan.
The margin for error is so small, I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Hell yeah.
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that itch.
Exactly. It really starts really defensively from Moorestown today because they have the Gunners, the score. They're going to have a really good chance of winning this one today. Dean, I'm pumped. I mean, this is fun. So much history. 22 group titles by Moorestown. Now, that's a legend.
On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that itch.
Yeah.
We claw with our fingernails for that itch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the difference between winning and losing.
Yeah.
Between living and dying.
Yeah.
6 inches in front of your face. Now, what are you going to do?
Looks like we're ready, and we are.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. Can be the king.
Come on, what a good start by Moorestown. And you know something? They don't go for the shot immediately on the free position. They instead go to the side of the net with a nice feed, and they're in front.
Not with the goal.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
Pedro puts it in.
So that's her first today.
Nice save. Up ahead and intercepted. Yeah, good defense there.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
For your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
Panzerella, watch out. Nice job.
Passes it over. Score. Panzerella over to Casey Knobloch.
There's Knobloch.
Cause you're burning with the crossbow. And the world's gonna know
you. Great save.
Great save, Lily.
There's Casey Knobloch.
Cutter in front. And put in, out in front, scored by Kayla Frank.
That was what I told you. What I tell you, whoa, in this first half. Great
save. Good
save
by Lily.
Nice job to force the cause turnover. I love the way Morristown, how defensively active. They see where the stick is, knocking the ball out.
Ball still on the ground. Morristown going after it.
Oh, what a lane.
Frank has a lane. Puts it in.
That caused turnover, Dean. And that aggressive D leads to the transition offense. Frank banging home her second on the afternoon control.
Oh, great save.
Right into the basket of Lily.
Lily been outstanding in the first half. Crucial saves, able to really stick handle, helps Moorestown in the clear. I really Kyushu next factor in the second half, because Summit is going to be coming.
Riley Brown into the offensive zone.
Great shot. Save by Griffith.
Same. Good job by Lily. Behind that, Manzarella. Back to Frank. That was it. Put it in. Taylor Frank.
At first, you so don't succeed. Yeah. Try again. Akayla Frank with her hat trick. Third goal, and we are tied.
This is going to be a big one here. We're hitting crunch time.
And Quakers, draw control one. Yeah. Oh, hard hit.
Yeah, head coach Deanna Knobloch. I wanted 51 stick every time on offense because of her ability to dodge and open up spacing. There she
there
is.
There she is. And puts it in.
It's amazing. Summit opens up this second half on a 2-0 run. But Moorestown, I love this. Not getting frustrated. Staying confident and composed. And now they put a 2-0 run of theirs together. That's the second of the day for Panzarella. Very comfortable on Moorestown. Their defense has played phenomenal.
Murdoch.
She almost
put it away. And then she did. And it's taken back by the Quakers. Up ahead, Riley Brown. Now she gives it off to Nutt. Johnson restarts. Oh, pass behind. And scooping it up is Riley Brown. Carvello.
Nice job there. You had some space.
Yep.
Keep running the block.
There it is. Knobloch has it. And there's the foul.
Her mother got a Knobloch, really. Oh, what a great field it should be. Get a group championship, get to play the TOC. Your Summit right now at 19 seconds. You got to just look for the stick at any angle, try to knock the ball out, get possession.
Panzarella has it. One hopper. Well, it stays in as Field tried to pick it up. Back to Panzarella. She goes down. And a foul called with 7 seconds to go.
I'm very impressed that Moorestown's dealt with this. Fans have their hands on their head. They just want to get out of here. They want a victory.
2 seconds. 1 second. And that does it. Moorestown hangs on for a 7-6 win and wins the Group 3 championship.
Congratulations to Deanna Knobloch and company. Their 23rd group championship. That is the most. Women's lacrosse in New Jersey.
Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that foot, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset
done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient. Oh, I was patient. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call.